start with towel-dried hair. Use your fingers and a blow dryer to remove extra water from the hair. Apply Sleek and Shine Blow Dry Perfector Straightening Balm from root to end and comb through for even distribution. Section hair into three sections, right side, left side, and back. And clip. Unclip one section and separate out a manageable section to work with. Lift up section and wrap around a round brush, pulling the hair in the opposite direction from how it will lay. Blow dry underneath the section to create lift at the root. Blow dry section from above with the nozzle facing down, pulling hair through the round brush to smooth hair as you dry. Repeat until all hair outside of the clip is dried. Unclip section and repeat process. Continue until all hair is dried. Apply Pure Clean Smoothing Cream to finish and smooth the hair. Finish with Sleek and Shine Anti-Humidity Hairspray.